In this module of the Microsoft Teams tutorial, I'll demonstrate how to send an announcement to your team in Microsoft Teams. So we are here in Microsoft Teams and we have a team called Distance Education. And we have the channels here, general or course development, and then under posts, by default, anything that we post, it will be under the posts category. So we click here on new conversation. So we want to send an announcement. Let's say that the distance education handbook is due by a certain time. Now, prior to pressing send, we can go ahead and click format, and then we can add a subject. By default, this will be a conversation if we press post right at this point. However, if we click on the dropdown, we can change this to be an announcement. And then under the announcement, we can allow everybody to reply or only moderators, and we can post it also to multiple channels if needed. Under the headline option, we can type a headline and also modify this further by changing the color scheme, by adding an image or an illustration. We can format this and make it a subheading, add file attachments if necessary, and then press send. Now this will stand out from the other conversations or posts as part of this team in Microsoft Teams. If you like this video, please press like, subscribe, and then click on the bell icon.